Overcompensate, perfected faces with the best makeup artist candy and Sunland Apple IPTV companies. Perfected Faces Candy and Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment.
Hey guys, listen, this message has been brewing for a while now, and actually somebody on here triggered this message. And let me just say this, people will always overcompensate physically for what they're lacking emotionally and spiritually. People will always overcompensate physically for what they're lacking emotionally and spiritually. Hear me. These are the people who will go above and beyond and do the nicest things to you. They'll be super kind, super, super helpful, all the things, okay? So these are the physical, you know, they will help you with this, help you with that, you know, maybe if you need it to be taken to the hospital, they'll take you, all the things, okay? So they do all these things. And somehow these people think that that was enough. Like that because they've done all those things for you, that it is okay to emotionally abuse you or even physically abuse you. They think it's okay to play mind games with you. They think it's okay to gaslight you. They think it's okay to mess with your mind, which is crazy because that's the enemy's playground, okay? The mind is the enemy's playground. So these people think, oh, because I've done all these things for them, it's okay for me to do that. And God is saying, no. I don't care what you do for them over here. I don't care how nice you were. I don't care how kind you were. I don't care how above and beyond you went for this individual. You do not abuse them. You do not. It does not substitute. The physical stuff over here does not substitute and does not excuse your abuse. God, it's a no, okay? But somehow people think it does. People really think it does. I was just having this conversation today, okay? And let me tell you, people who know you and who know those individuals, I'm telling you, they're gonna look at you and they're gonna think that you're unappreciative, you're ungrateful, you're unworthy. Like, how dare you? How dare you walk away from such wonderful individual who was so kind to you and gave you all sorts of stuff? How dare you walk away from them, you know? And they will see you as a bad guy. I'm telling you, I have had to make so many decisions over the years, okay? And in this season where I had to let some really kind people go because they were good in one area, but they were awful in another area. And God is like, not acceptable. It is not acceptable. And I know a lot of people...
Wish you could trade eyes with me. Because there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things out of focus view, but when you're in the room, they know. You in all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control you. They watch and they all adore.